Give him a foul or what, a charge?
Thank you.
Regal.
How are you, sir?
I'm good. Yourself?
Good seeing you, man. That's Ivory Regal. Hey, have you been on YouTube yet? Laverne Parents. Go to YouTube. I don't know if you get on the computer or not.
Yeah.
Go to YouTube and just type in Laverne Parents. All the games that I tape, that's where you'll find them.
Oh, okay.
Usually you'll see one or two. How you doing, sir? All right. Right on. Type when you click on one of them, because you'll just one or two come up. Uh-huh. But I done downloaded at least 50-60 videos on it already.
Oh, okay.
Because they only come in little 10-minute increments.
Okay.
So you know, yeah.
You know,
what type of phone?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
I was told ever since we came, with your son,
really?
That just proved the point right there.
Really?
I was told. Without little period.
Really?
I told my wife.
Tell Connie I said hi, by the way.
When they told us, that's Connie too. When they told us, we were both there, and I'm like, that can't be true.
Wow.
But what I see right now, he should run.
Yeah. I notice under stressful situations, because I think it's a catch-22, because he doesn't do it enough, he'll make certain passes that people aren't ready for, but that doesn't mean that he shouldn't make them. That means the man should be ready. At the low post, you need to be ready. You know what I mean? If you're close to the ball, you need to be ready.
Yeah.
That's the way I feel about it anyway.
I knew it wasn't right.
Uh-huh.
I knew the reason why they said what they said.
Uh-huh. Right, yeah.
You know,
yeah.
I'm like,
yeah.